vein roots must be in there. We'll have to find some way down.
Well, we can't use the speeder.
Couldn't we ask Lolo to make us something?
Gadgets seem to be her specialty.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We have to put a little, like, guy or whatever.
Lolo this, Lolo that.
Ha! That's right. We have to get, like, a little guy from her and then have him run in the hole or whatever. Her sweet, she's already here.
Lolo, what are you doing here?
I came to see the Celestial Tree. I felt bad asking you to do all the work.
Well, your timing is great. We have a favor to ask.
Huh? Oh, okay, sure. I get it. So I just need to make something that'll help you cross where the roots are broken. Well, that's easy enough. And for materials, we can make do with some dag roots.
Dag roots?
Yeah, they're not super potent, but they should be strong enough for me to throw something simple together.
Okay, we'll go look for a dag root.
What now?
Hey, wait a sec. I need more than one, or it won't work. Dag roots come in 5 different types, each with a different element. I need one of each kind, or I can't use them. Plus, they're hard to reach because of how the roots tangle together and block the way.
This sounds hard. Just how are we supposed to get into the tight spots? Shove the dingbat through?
Oh, you can use this fella. He won't have any trouble getting into the narrower places.
So when we run into a tight spot, we just use this toy? All right then, we'll go get all 5 dag roots. Be right back.
Oh yeah. Wood fella. Let's do the one we already know. Dude, so snug. Gotta be careful. There's a bunch of these gremlins. There we go. Gotta be quick. No way! Oh my god. Dang. Oh! At least out of the way. Yeah.
That wasn't so tough.
I got stuck on it. It has a hitbox. What the fuck? Dang it. Okay, let's get our first fucking room, dude. What the hell? too. Is there any more? I feel like there was only two here, but let me check. Gotta wait. Not bumping in the sky will be an encounter. You gotta be kidding me. I have no idea why he's up here. No fucking shot. Okay. There's fire too. What the hell? I don't really care about the magnet. Yes. Hey, what's up? What, that actually hit me? That sucks. That means I have to go and get that again.
Didn't they fight back?
That's so unfortunate, dude. They were right there. What the fuck?
Oh my god! It's like the game wants me to fight every single thing on this path. I passed it the first time. You motherfucker! Ugly ass motherfuckers, dude. Standing on it. There's no way I don't have to fight those things. This is 3. Oh my god, there's like a stack of them on it, dude. They're like swarmed on top of it. What the fuck? Get lost. Alright. Well, we have to fight them, I guess. Wait. Oh, I gotta bring the fire. We gotta bring the fire.
and now we can just walk through it, so it doesn't even matter. Oh, and they're missing now. Whatever. Yes. There. We're probably supposed to do this one first. This one looks the easiest. Oh my god, move out of the way. You fat turd. Back in a hurry? Like, come on. Yes, that's all five. I will definitely wait for you to move. I can get the magnets and there's no soldiers here. I gotta bring it back to Lola anyway. Or Lolo. It could be Lolo or whoever, but it's probably Lola. Here we go, that's all of them.
Good work. You found all the Dagroot. Just Give me a second and I'll throw something together. That should do it. It's a little rough and ready, but it should work.
This is great. Now we can get to the vein roots. Thanks, Lolo.
Can we really trust this thing? It looks like some kind of death trap.
You don't have to worry. Lolo brand gadgets are famous for their durability.
Pretty sure there's something like over here. Hold on. Actually not worth. Where's we? Could I? I don't know.
Here.
We're too late.
This is awful.
Why, hello, Soggy. You never do seem to make it in time, do you?
Shanath! Look what you're doing! Is it really worth murdering people over this?
What a hurtful thing to say. I am human, you know. The thought of taking their lives never crossed my mind. I just fixed them up so they don't get in the way of our work.
Someone pulled out their wings of the heart. They're all unconscious.
You yanked out their wings? What a horrible thing to do!
Horrible? Quite. Now they're ahead of their time. Heart wings have no place in an age of magic.